nice day out here today. Trap machine charged up. Thanks, nice day, boy. I gotta get out here and make something happen, boy. Something got to happen. It's just too nice today. Me and my homeboy Chico from down south, we gonna put some dogs right here, game dogs, get some real shit popping.
That's it. That's a good girl. I say that's a good girl. I say that's a very good girl.
One of the realest ever created. Pop.
It got a nigga shedding tears, reminiscing on my past fears. Cause shit was hectic on me last year. It appears that I've been marked for death. My heartless breath, the underlying cause of my arrest. My life is stress, and no rest forever weary. My eyes stay teary for all the brothers that I buried in the cemetery. Shit is scary, I black on black crime legendary. But at times unnecessary, I'm getting buttered. Teardrops and closed caskets, the three strikes law.
What's up,
caskets.
My boy?
Man, what's up, what you got going?
Cooler, man, head right near the Drew house, man. What's good?
Shoot, man, you see it, man. Hey, man, listen. Tell Joe we waiting on him to get up out that chair, man.
Believe that, dog. I'm gonna go around that kick with him, buy me one, you know what I'm saying? You know, see y'all getting it in right here, building old church up, man. That's what's up, my nigga.
Drew, get up out that chair, man.
Good to see you, bro.
I'm waiting on you, bro.
What's up, my boy?
What's up, my nigga?
Cooler, man. Just come see what's going on, Woo.
You already know what it is, man.
Yeah, man. Look, man, we're finna try to turn up this evening, man. Hang out to the store a little bit, man. What you gonna do?
Yeah, I'm gonna be up now. Oh, what's up? I ease.
Believe that. Yeah, man. Come up here and holler, dog, man.
Talk track.
Dro, what it do, baby? Yo, bucket my affairs. What's on? What's up, my boy? Y'all boy cool and beat up, what it do?
Go up here and turn around.
Bro, I'm so sick of you and that bullshit. But every time I come in and come grab some shit, you call a nigga back talking about you got some new shit. Man, what's going on, man? What's going on, man?
Well, if you want 10 pillowcases, I bring you 10 pillowcases to your front. To your front door, I bring you 10 pillowcases to your front door.
I just bought weed and I still don't believe this shit.
Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, yo, when I was up, nah, I ain't gonna lie, when I was up, I was strong. I was from city to city, but nah, I ain't really like that. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like the beginning of this year.
But you know how my little dog, Lawrence.
I was
jump on the trampoline, nigga.
Yeah. That big ass trampoline. That bit was so big.
And that bit always had four wheelers and go-karts and
you couldn't be no bad ass child coming over that
bitch. But I'ma tell you something, like a lot of people be looking.
It went nothing.
But a lot of people be looking like, oh, he's spoiled.
Nah, his mama gave him this. I had to work.
Exactly.
That
I had to
shit
do what?
Had to work.
What I had to do? I had to work. That's why I got it in me. That's why I know how to get my own money.
Listen, if you really look at it, look at all our uncles, bro. Be real. They work.
My daddy made.